Hello student, a very fine good morning to all of you. Student, now we have to study in science lesson 5. Now we have to study lesson 5 in science, food and health. Chapter name is food and health. Student, in this chapter we will study about different nutrients present in the food and diseases that occur by the deficiency and efficiency by nutrients, and how can we prevent the disease. Okay student, and student, now we have to study food and health. Student, you already know that food is very important for us. Nobody can live without food. It is our basic need. Students, food help us to food helps us to development of our body. कहने का मतलब है food जो है हमारे लिए बहुत ही essential है. We can't live without food. हम food के बिना जिंदा नहीं रह सकते. Nobody can live without food. It is a basic need. ये जो है हमारा basic need है. It helps in the growth and development of our body. ये हमारे body के growth और development में help करता है. It also help us energy to do work. ये हमें energy देता है. And it also protect us from disease. ये हमें disease से protect करता है. Okay student, now we are going to study about different nutrients present in our food. Food, there are so many nutrients that present in our food. First is carbohydrates. Student, carbohydrates are known as energy giving food. कार्बोहाइड्रेट्स को एनर्जी गिविंग फूड के नाम से जाना जाता है. बिकॉज इट गिव अस एनर्जी टू डू वर्क. ये जो है हमें एनर्जी देता है वर्क करने के लिए. एंड द रिच सोर्स ऑफ कार्बोहाइड्रेट्स आर राइस, पोटैटो, सुगर, एक्सेट्रा. दीज आर द रिच सोर्स ऑफ कार्बोहाइड्रेट्स. ओके स्टूडेंट, एंड नाउ we are going to study about fats. This is also nutrients that is present in our food. Fat is also known as energy giving food. But fat give us energy more than carbohydrates. Fats jo hai carbohydrates se adhik energy hame deta hai. It give us more than energy. More than energy, carbohydrates. Carbohydrates ही हमें अधिक energy देता है. And it also help us to keep our body warm. ये हमारे body को warm रखने में help करता है. And it is also store energy in our food. ये हमारे body में store energy है. And when we not get sufficient food, in this case fat give us energy to do work. जब हमें sufficient amount में carbohydrates नहीं मिलता है तो उस केस में fats gives us energy to work. Fat जो है हमें energy देता है work करने के लिए. Okay student, the rich source of fats are oil, ghee, butter. Okay, these are the rich source of fats. And student, today we have studied about carbohydrates and fats. So now you write down homework. Write 5 sources of, not 5, write 10 sources. 10 sources of carbohydrates 10 sources of facts. This is the homework for today. Write 10 sources of carbohydrates and 10 sources of fats. Student, you can write down the name of sources of carbohydrates to different food items, just like rice, bread, sugar cane, sugar, potato chips, as like, okay, you can write the 10 food items. Okay, so you can write the 10 sources of carbohydrate and 10 sources of fats. This is the homework for today. Now, student, you keep study and we will meet in next video with next topic. And if you have any problem, you can ask me.
Yeah.